I'm not sure though. Oh no, it's getting ready. Okay. What is up, guys? I am live right now doing the UMass Dynasty. And first of all, I would like to say I'm very inactive right now. That is mainly part of school, and it's the horrible junior year. So I gotta be really focused on school, but I'll have some videos coming up here and there, especially with college football. It's hard to not post college football videos. And hopefully this will make up for a little bit of time at least. It won't at all, but you know, it'll be something fun to do. It'll be something different to do, and hopefully it works. Not sure if it's currently working, but hold on, let me give it a double check. No. Doesn't seem to be working. Maybe it is, and I just can't see it. Oh wait, yep, okay. Here we go. This one is working, and it's been working. Nice. Nice. Huh. This is weird. It's still live? Hopefully it is. Okay, whatever. I'm just gonna play it either way, so. So once again, I'll tell you if I didn't already say it, because I don't know if this thing is working or not. I haven't played because of school, and because of school, there hasn't been much videos. Been much? There haven't been many videos at all. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. All right, so let's just play. What are we, 1-6? Based on the previous games. It's kind of bad actually, but it's okay. We gotta upgrade this guy, this lovely person. This offensive coordinator was probably way overpaid, unless he's really underpaid because it's UMass and they don't pay much. But I don't know. It's funny to think about. All right. So let's just play Western Michigan. I don't really care about recruiting, honestly. What am I gonna recruit? Nothing, pretty much. Wow, we have a chance at this. Wow. Well then, haven't been on this thing in a while. Wow, we commits. If people actually committed to UMass. So actually fairly decent players. Stars don't say it, but overalls are more important. Wow. That actually really intrigues me. We need a fullback. Don't we go for this guy? Just offer Scully right away and give him 500. Without even scouting him. Oh, whatever. This is not how I do it on the, this is not how I do it on Utah, but it's okay. scholarship. Well, non-scouted. It's more important. Okay. Okay. It's interesting. Oh, it ran out. I didn't even see that. Oh, I know we didn't. What am I doing? Wait, what the heck? Where'd I go? I was a little bit lost there for a second. Nice, though. Let's just play a game. Playing the game is a lot more fun, honestly. That's what everyone thinks, at least. Should be more fun. Alright, let's give us some wicked uniforms for this game. We got a big game against Western Michigan. This game is off the charts large. Let's go red. Let's go white. That'd be cool. White on white. There we go. We'll go with the white. White. Nice. That's styling. Of course, go with the UCLA playbook. It's always the best one out there. Do. You know, I don't know. Last time it like cut out when I was live streaming. And like the audio did, so I don't know how this one will work. But we'll give it a chance. Wow, it's really depleting fast. Yeah, I got one person watching. Nice. I'm proud of that. I only have Thank you guys for nearly 600 subscribers. It's really boomed over this summer. And I'd like to thank you guys for that. Because it definitely hasn't been me, because it's all been you guys. Sorry if I'm a little slow. It's 8:22 in the morning. And I'm trying to do this, so it's a little challenging. Alright. I see your plan. Oh, right, I'm just the offensive coordinator. Ah, dang it. I gotta work my way up. Oh, right, it's the coaching carousel. Right. Okay. Well, here we go. Yeah, it's already that. Hold on, I gotta change some stuff. Alright, there we go. Alright, this stadium is empty, my gosh. Oh my. Okay. We already got a flag guy. Alright. Sorry about that, people. I deeply do apologize. I just had to change some stuff and you probably heard it, so it's okay. Pressure's on this UMass. Stafford's our quarterback. No one's open. Oh, X is open. Nice throw. Nice throw. Better than Connor Manning at times. Well, Connor Manning did really good in his last start. I think he did. I don't know if I posted that. Oh boy, I might have just spoiled something. No, I didn't. We were playing our next game against Oregon State. I was editing that. So, that will be up pretty soon, I think. Looks like we're Stanford. It's kind of funny, actually. Oh, Stafford. Can you run? Nope. I think I had a guy. I just wasn't really looking. Oh, right. We're that fast tempo. I keep on forgetting about this. I haven't played it in probably a year or so. Come on, Stafford. Do something. This guy's already winded. Talk about that stamina. Oh, it's picked. Crap. Oh, come on, get him. Yeah, there we go. Okay, well, that's a bad start, you know. Todd Stafford, that's his name. Okay. I feel like he got replaced. Thought we had a different quarterback. I don't know, though. I feel like we had a really, really fast running back. Come on. Go. Yeah, that a boy. Great job. Jordan Bronox. I'm sorry if I'm butchering these names. It's just early and I'm kind of tired, but this is actually really fun. Alright, come on, UMass. No, I had such a good hole, either bouncing it outside or going literally through the hole I was supposed to go through. But instead, like a dip tart, I tried to go right in between both of them. Alright, we'll go with this one. It's a nice little cheapy kind of screen. Actually, no, they're not cheap on Heisman. Is this even a Heisman? I don't even know. Like, sometimes they work on Utah, but other times they don't. It's weird. That one worked. It's great timing when you know they're going to blitz, and then you just drop that on them. They're like, oh my god, what do I do? Alright, dropping back to pass. Perfect dime right to Tahe Sharp. What a throw. That was a great throw, honestly. The strike. Oh, I keep on forgetting to do a fast pace. Oh, well. Wish you could just add that. Like, that's just your offensive scheme. It just does it, but... He does it? It might do that. I don't know. Oh! Dude, you gotta catch that ball. Alright, we're going... Changing this up a bit. We're going to play action burst. We're just going for it. Bursting, you're going. Crap, no. Us, these untalented receivers. Well, that's a rough first quarter, so. All right, play action. No, Stafford, throw it. I was looking at the defenders, not the receivers. And now we punt. Okay, well, maybe we should run the ball. Maybe I'm doing this the wrong way. I didn't think of it like that. Oh, he's going deep. He's got a cannon right to the gloves. What? Right into the bread basket. What did I even say? Right to the gloves? I don't know if people say that. I don't think so. Whatever. Yes, nice play. UMass might actually... We might actually win a game. We've won this season. I don't know how, but we did. Here we go. This guy, Jordan Bronox, actually really fast. He's really fast. Alright. Going with a nice little counter. Throw him off a bit. You know, they just saw a straight sweep. They're going to think it's coming again. Oh, wait, no. He counters to the right. Oh, come on, get the block. Yes! First down. Great job. Jordan Bronox. Alright, we're going to go with the play action now. Throw you off. And we're going to use the cannon of the one and only Stafford. Good thing he's not sidearm like Matthew Stafford. That weird throwing angle. Throw it! Throw it! You had him! He was wide open! God, our offensive line is trash. I have no time to throw back there. I just got to get it and get it out. That's what I'm going to do. Just get it and get it out. Although we don't have the receivers to really do that, so. drive. That was the wrong play. That guy was literally triple teamed, and he still almost caught it. All right, 3rd and 10. Now we're going to really throw him off. Because now we're going to go with my favorite play. Where is it? Buck sweep. I used it so much with James Poole when he won the Heisman. All right, here we go. Buck sweep. Get! No! No! Oh my God! Oh no! You've got to be kidding me! Oh my God! Oh my! Wow, okay. That was just so perfect, you know, in every way. Wow. We were so close, too. We were right there. Right there. Instead, we finished. You can't see my hands, but right there. We're far away from each other. That's what I meant. All big guy. All right, here we go. Quick offense. That a boy, Gene Cifrin. Cifrin, probably. Not Cifrin. All right, go, 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 go. I don't want to spike it. We're going. We're Oregon out here, fam. Let's go. Snap the ball. Throw it! Oh, my God! Why was, like, I don't even know my receiver's name, so I called him by the buttons. He was wide open. Kurt Custis. I'll give it a little softness. Oh, almost another turnover. Alright, Dante Brown. I see you with your defense. But can you stop this on 3rd and 21? A smash. Not the right play. There we go, 4 verts. Alright, come on. Give me some time. They're blitzing. Wide open. Where? That was to A. What? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Hold on. I'm going to replay this to show how bad of a throw this is. Alright, we're going to focus on you. And watch where this throw goes. Supposed to go to him, right? Hit him. Where are you throwing that ball? Honestly. No, you just got benched. You just got benched. We're putting in the other guy now. Fantastic. Nope, I don't. And I can't exit super spin. Alright. Well, no, don't sim. Well, crap. Okay. We have to go a long way. We have to go a long way in 6 seconds. It can be done with the fastest guy on our team, which I don't know, so we're just going to wing it. Throw it. This guy's actually got a cannon. Oh, if he would have caught that off the rebound. But still, he's getting benched. There's no doubt he's getting benched. 14 to nothing. Wow. All right, yeah, you're out of here, buddy. Who's coming in? This guy. This was the guy I was talking about. This guy is. Why isn't this guy playing? Oh, I probably benched him, and now I benched the other guy. Okay. Wow, they're tall quarterbacks. 6'6", 6'7". Wow. All right, Frostnuffle. I love that name. Alright, so they both kind of suck. Oh, no, actually, I think his eyes suck. That's what it is. But that doesn't matter. Because when you're UMass, everything sucks. So let's just try to, you know, get a couple good drives here, get some points, and we'll figure this out. Essentially. In a good amount of time. Throw the ball! God, I had no time. I even clicked it, but he didn't throw it. This offensive line is just such dumpster fire. It's bad. Maybe I should do this in Madden. It'd be more fun. I don't have Madden yet, so. Tell me if you guys want me to do a Madden thing. Because, you know, Madden would be, that'd be fun. I'm just not the most experienced Madden player, you know, so. Because I usually play Madden. I play the show a lot. One of my favorite games other than this game, most likely. And, I play 2K a lot, so. I'll have 2K videos when that game comes out. Because I love 2K. You can't not love 2K. But Madden, I don't know. I never liked pro football. Maybe that's because I live in LA. And we're so salty about not having a team that we just don't like football. We don't like NFL football. I don't know. A lot of people do. I'm just weird. All guys wide. Oh! That guy almost caught it off the rebound. That'd have been redonkulous. Alright, let's change it up a bit. We're going with an option play. We're going with an OP option. The read option. That's the most unrealistic play that I just watched it back. But it's okay. No harm, no foul. Oh! Falafel just got popped. I'm going to call him Falafel now, because I don't know how to pronounce that name. Wow. Alright, Falafel. Do something good for us now. How do I keep going deep? It's so unnecessary. Great throw. Oh, Falafel. Oh, Falafel. I might get fired as offensive coordinator. When you know it's bad when you're getting shut out by Western Michigan. Yeah, that's kind of a low point. Oh, he had it. He got hit. Maybe we should just run the ball. Throwing's not working. Maybe it's a little bit too late to say that, but I don't care. This game's over. Actually, it's never over till it's over. It's up to the defense, which I can't control, so I don't know. Great handoff, Falafel. Great handoff, Falafel. Right to Brodnick's. Other than that, this has been a really crappy game. Alright. Play action. Oh, he's open. Brodnick's catch the ball. No. Okay. We're not punting. We're not squares. Because squares do square things. We're team of circles. We have pride. We care about one another. So we're going to go for it. Oh, God. I saw that blitz. Come on, Falafel. Get go, Falafel. Good job, Falafel. No! Oh, my God. He fumbled the ball again. Just keeps on fumbling. Oh, my. Okay. Looking. Over the middle. Wrong pass. I wasn't really looking anywhere else. Alright. We're going with another run. It worked last time. Falafel made a great handoff to the Brodnick's. I'm just going to call him Broadway. Broadway. Go, Broadway. Yes. No. Alright. Falafel and Broadway. That's the diamond duo of this UMass team for the next coming years. Alright. We're not even going to play action. They know what we're doing. So. Deep. Or not. Great throw, Falafel. Right to Long. See, Long's got an easy name. Except for that first name, Elgin. Actually, no, that's a pretty common name. Well, different definition of common. McFumbles. I just saw that. Come on, Falafel. Oh, X is running across the field. Great, go! Oh, no. Okay, he didn't fumble it. That's what I was worried about. Alright, we're going right up the middle. Broadway and Falafel. Oh, it's Woodley. Aw. Come on, Falafel. You're the whole part of this operation. Yes! That's a touchdown. It's a rare occurrence when it happens, but we got one. Alrighty. Oh, we still have... Wow. Okay. Our defense wants us to win. As do I. Alright, Falafel. You got Mitchell, you got Davis, you got Sharp. You got him! Great throw, Falafel! Yes! Okay. Now, as long as we don't fumble anymore, we're good. Let's change this up a bit. Alright, here we go. Over the middle. That's just where I want you guys to get hit. No, Falafel! Don't take time! We don't have it! Oh, he's open! Oh, he wasn't that open. He wasn't that open. If he had more speed, could have led him, but I don't think he has that much. Alright, first and second 10. I was about to say first and 15 because I saw 150 on the clock, but second and 10. Alright, this one's going to you, Woodley. Woodley! Woodley, go! Go, Woodley! Hurdle! Oh, what a... Oh, my God! Oh, my God! What a touchdown! Woodley! You have our two touchdowns! Come on. No. Yeah, no! Okay, well. This is the offense I like. Now that it's Falafel and not Frohanafel, it's much better. He's a much better quarterback than Frohanafel. Yeah, I just went for it all. Well, this game's pretty much... Actually, no. If we score in 8 seconds, we get the onside kick. And that'd probably take 2 seconds. I did it in NCAA Football 14. I had the first onside kick in NCAA Football 14. But that was on... Alright. We'll use our timeout. No, we don't have one. Or do we? No, we don't. Okay. I wasn't really looking. But yeah, I got it in the demo before the game even came out. I got it with Oregon against Texas A&M. One of my more prouder moments. So, you know. Alright, here we go. Push it to the limit! No! Throw it! That was supposed to be a lead! Lead pass! Oh, Falafel, you hurt my eyes. Okay, well... Very bipolar there. I loved Falafel. Hated Falafel. But we lost to Western Michigan because we didn't score any points in the first three quarters. So, I might get fired as offensive coordinator, but that's none of my concern. My concern right now is to try and win. UCLA. Why is UCLA not running? Why is USC running? I don't get that. UCLA is better than USC. So... yeah. Around the country. These games do not affect me whatsoever. Alright, let's see how we look in the conference thus far. Okay. Conference standings. Yep, that's just about where I saw us. Right there, yeah. Okay. UMass is the worst rated team in the game, so... you know, the fact that we're doing this well is good enough. But still, there's room for improvement. Let's see if I get any offers at the end of the season. That'd be pretty epic. I actually shouldn't be able to recruit because I'm the offensive coordinator. Yeah, we gave it a good shot, Oakley, but you know, it just wasn't in the cards today. This next game we'll do a whole lot better. I didn't even look to see who we're playing. It's my mistake, but. Progressing recruits. Alrighty. Whatever works. Come on, load faster. Oh, God, no. Playing Northern Illinois. I think they still have Jordan Lynch at this point. That's just terrifying to think about. That they would still have Jordan Lynch and we're UMass. Well, we're going to pull off the upset on Northern Illinois. Because they have nothing on us. They actually might be pretty bad still, so. I don't know. Hey, two more commits. I can't control it. I did in the beginning, but I'm not supposed to be able to be doing that stuff. So I'm not going to do it anymore unless I'm a head coach. Yeah. See, that's 6-2. Who's playing who? Okay, that's a dumb title. Oh, more awesome uniforms. Alright. Let's just see what the alternates are. Okay. Well, we're gonna really just mess people up here. We're gonna go with that. We're gonna go with the black alternate helmet. We're gonna go with the black socks. And then the white and team color shoes. There we go. Or should we go white and then black and team color? I like that. Looks like grandpa. That's what that looks like, but it's okay. Oh, Nebraska. What happened? Bo Pelini happened. Michigan. Good job. Good hire. 30 new option plays. I didn't know that was actually in the game. Hey, we're first in rush defense. But I'm the offensive coordinator. And look, 125th in points, 126th in yards, 124th in rushing. That's horrible. It's actually really funny. Let's see. I mean, we're hurt. Blyden? I don't know. I like Falafel and Broadway as our dynamic duo. Come on, give us the ball. Oh. Jordan Lynch. Yeah, he sucked. Aha. All right. They turned it over. Oh, why is Stafford starting? No. We need Falafel and Broadway. It's our team. We're calling a timeout. We're using a timeout right here because this is just bush league. All right. We're going with the handoff. Let's go. Broadway. Great move. Great move, Broadway. I know it's Broadnax, but I call him Broadway. Falafel. Broadway. I love saying that. I don't know why. It's just, they're just two completely different things. One's a food on the other side of the country, and the other one is an amazingly great theater thing. Sorry. That was very unintellectual, what I just said. Nonetheless, we get a touchdown. Bernard Davis. 22-yard touchdown from Falafel. My excitement is just through the roof. Because I know they're probably going to score right back. No! Oh my god. This UMass team has some hope right now. This is about to be the best UMass team that's ever been. We're going to turn it around. What are we, 1-6? We're going to finish 6-6 and make a bowl game. It's going to happen. I scheduled the hardest possible opponents for the first few games of the season. It's pretty funny, actually. Alright. I just kind of want to go deep. It's more fun. With Utah, I would never go deep. That would just be irresponsible. I'm trying to win games there. Here I'm trying to win games, but it's not as important. It's important. I don't know. I just care about the Utah series more than this one. Because, of course, it's the Utah series. Which I'll have a video coming up pretty soon, so. Yeah. Okay, what are we doing here, Falafel? Fake to Broadway. Alright. I like it. Over the middle. Great! Mitchell! You're actually really fast. No. We're going for it. Don't try to punt on 4th and inches on me. Where it's just a standard handoff up the middle. Alright, HB dive. Here we go. Broadway, do us good. Come on, Falafel. Yes, Broadway! Oh god, he got absolutely lit up. Okay, well, I guess we're going with 4 verts, so I didn't really look at the play I was choosing. B is wide open, so is A. I had way too many open receivers, and I didn't use that correctly, so. Alright, well, we're going to go with the handoff to Broadway, because Broadway's actually a really good runner. Perfect to fake it and go to Falafel, but go with Broadway right up the middle. Now we'll fake it and go to Broadway. They don't know that, but we do. We do. Here we go. They're not going to be expecting Falafel to get the ball. And it is Falafel. Oh, what a horrible juke. My god. She just tried to go around and just bulldoze the poor fella. That guy's 6'6", a whole lot of pounds. Other guy, probably not 6'6", and a whole lot of pounds. Oh, if I would have pump faked A, oh, B was wide open. I'm going to go back to the run. Actually, no, I'm going to go with the screen. We're going to go with the fullback, though. Because I don't want Broadway to get tired. Plus, Woodley got 2 touchdowns last game, so. He must be good luck or something. Right to Woodley. Oh, my God. Woodley is a beast. By cuspid. Wouldn't have seen that one coming. Alright, here we go. One more time. Flood post. Alright. Right to him. I unnecessarily scramble, but But it's okay, because it works. I wish I had a quarterback like Johnny Manziel. How fun that would be. Just to run around and try to make a play happen. That would be so fun. Over the middle. Get there, Mitchell. All right. I like the effort. Effort's all that matters sometimes, you know? All right. One more time. Push it to the limit. All right. Falafel to Broadway. The Diamond Duo. Broadway. Yes. Use that power of yours. I'm never going to throw ever again in the red zone. Because I can't name 10 different times, but I could go back and watch 10 different times in the Utah and Wake Forest dynasties that I did that. Where I threw it and it was picked off in the end zone. Way too many times. Oh god, Falafel's got lit up. Poor Falafel. Never even had a chance against that guy. Okay. Falafel? Well, that didn't work. All right, so. Dropping back to pass. Looking for a man. Johnny Manziel. Go! Falafel! No! God, I was so afraid of throwing a pick that I didn't even want to throw the ball. We got a field goal, so that's good. Wow, Northern Illinois cannot handle us. I just realized, I don't think we've played a game on the road yet. Huh. Because maybe we have, and I just don't remember, but I have no remembrance of playing on the road. Thank you, Cameron Smith. And I will continue the Utes. It's just, I need something to go up on this channel. And that will come up soon, because I've been trying to edit it. Oh, screenplay. Alright, we're going deep again, just for the heck of it. Falafel, look for Mitchell. Even though there's a safety right there. But, who cares. Double teamed! Falafel to Mitchell. Oh, he had it in his hands, actually. Wow. Oh, wait, the punt. No, Jordan Lynch. Ah, dang it. They scored. All right. Falafel, you're going to give a good handoff to Broadway right here. And you can do some big things. Broadway, no! Okay, well, I'm going to go back to the screenplay that worked. They're probably expecting a pass, though. I don't care. I need to get the ball in the hands of Woodley. I don't know. He's powerful. He's fast. Kind of like Melvin Gordon or Todd Gurley. But he went to UMass instead of big-time schools. Come on, go! Go, Woodley! Yes! Oh, an inch shy. Alright, we can actually win a game. It's a stretch, but we still have a chance right here. So, you know, anything's on the table. Come on, Falafel. Yes, Broadway. Great job, Broadway. Minnesota's number 4 in the country? What in the world? Alright, whatever. Whatever floats your boat there. Come on now. Looking for a man. Over the middle. Nice. EJ Burston. Nice catch. Okay, we're going to go with the PA boot. Sadly, I wish he had some more room to boot, honestly, but oh, throw it. No, don't get picked. Yes, sharp touchdown, UMass. Yes. Yes. We're actually, we have a possibility of winning a game. Oh, all right, let's run out the clock. We got an amazing running back in Broadway. He's going to do something huge right here. So, you know, let's go Broadway. There we go, that's 5 yards. Timeout, no worries. They look pumped, they shouldn't be. They should be sitting down in their little corners. Come on. Oh, Broadway, go! Oh, it's such an unnecessary juke, but I didn't want to get pushed out of bounds or anything, so I just kind of tried to cut it back inside. But I think we won. I think there's a solid possibility that we won this game. Go, Broadway. Yes! Nice. Touchdown, UMass. We scored again. And we are going to upset Northern Illinois. UMass, the team that no one cares about, except for UMass fans, has won. Come on. Yes, to the outside. Broadway. Oh my god, such an unnecessary timeout. What are you going to do? What am I going to do, fumble it? Oh god. Okay. If we fumble right now again, oh boy. Woodley, don't fumble. I've seen fumbles in the past. Please. I'm really scared right now. Yes! He didn't fumble. We win. Oh. I was so scared we were going to fumble because it was just such a situation where we were going to fumble. Oh my god. We have officially just won the game. We have beaten Northern Illinois. Oh. Okay, let's just skip this. Usually I'd leave it for Utah to give it a little exit, but I don't know. Yes! We have won. Amazingness. I'm going to just keep handing the ball off, and I got to make sure Falafel is starting from now. And that ball was loose, but we're going to let it go. Yeah, Falafel needs to be starting because he is definitely our quarterback. Deserves to be. And wow, this surprised me. Actually won. Like the team actually looked really good. It looked like my Utah team does at times, but it was different. Noob John, that's his name. All right. Oh no, we can't make a bowl game. We lost 7 games already. Well, that sucks, but how many games do we have left? We just have 3. All right, yeah. That makes sense. We've played 9. Upset of the season. Definitely is the upset of the season. Filling recruiting boards. Good job. If I get another job offer, though, I might leave. Sorry, UMass, but it's a business out here. Alright, let's get into this game. My dog is barking loud. Alright. Alright, we gotta skip a bye week. I'm gonna check like who's the best team in the country and whatnot and all that fun jazz. Oh, this team does have potential. It's just not the best potential. But it's potential nonetheless, you know. This team could eventually go 12-0. That would be a while from now. I probably won't be there. Actually, I don't think they... Well, I don't know. We almost beat Miami. I remember that game. Almost beat Miami, but... I don't know. We got whooped by Western Michigan. It's hard on 3-minute quarters. But it's more fun just try to get through this really fast. Zips, Akron. Let's do this. We're about to absolutely whoop some of these fools right now. Are we home or away? Because if we're home, I might be a little concerned. Hey, another commit. Okay. Alright. Let's win this one. They're 4-6. We're home again? Hold on. Let me check this schedule. Why are we home again? Wait, what am I doing? We played at Florida State, at Bowling Green, at Buffalo. Huh. These we have played our road games. Hey, we won at Buffalo. Wow. And they're 5-4. Huh. Yeah, we did almost beat. I knew we almost beat. We got killed by Wisconsin, though. And Florida State. They scored 37 points. Wow. Oh, great job, Husker Ninja. Thank you. Thank you. I always forget that in my Utah Dynasty, and I end up having to do it before the game starts. Like, usually I would do that when I benched Wesley Johnson, because, you know, he dropped a whole lot of passes. So, I would have to bench him mid-game and whatnot. So, yeah. Now we're going to go... I just want to use the top 25. I think Minnesota is up there. Oh, they lost. Wow. Georgia. UCLA! Yes! Love UCLA. They're my favorite team, if you haven't noticed. Ohio State, Rutgers. Boring teams. BYU. Boston College. Minnesota. Syracuse. Okay. Actually, Syracuse is good. Never mind. I take that back. New Mexico. Okay. Whatever. Wow! No love for the Minutemen? That's some cheese right there. 2-7? Man, that's definitely deserving of top 25. I don't know what to do for the uniforms. Let's go. Maybe I haven't done all black and... Maybe I'll do all red. I don't think I've all done all red. Do they have a red helmet? No, they don't. We'll go white. And then... white. Nice. Wish they had the new Utah uniforms, because those new Utah uniforms are awesome, but... oh well. They don't update this game, sadly. I miss this game so much. I wish they would make a new one, but they won't. EA is cheap, and they don't want to do anything for the fans. They want to do it for the money. So they'll just make FIFA and Madden. And it will continue to bug me forever. Loading. We have visiting prospects. We have 2 3 stars. Oh, God. Rush for 100 yards and pass for 250. Just for you, Randall Lucas, I'm going to do just that. This team's actually not half bad. Let me see if there's any injuries. Okay, well, I don't want Blyden. If he comes back, I'm going to keep Broadway in there. Because Broadway fills the mesh of this team. There's too much blue. That blue's too, I don't know, it creeps me out. Oh, we should have the choice. Well, we're going to go for the points first. Because if I had playing defense, I'd probably kick. But now I just play offense. For now. Until I get a better coaching job, and then we'll migrate. Eventually, we'll be the coach of Alabama. You know, we'll just, because that's how this thing works. You just replace Nick Saban out of nowhere. That was a terrible pass play. I wasn't even looking. Wow, I just realized I threw an interception. Huh. All right, well, that's a bummer. Can't dwell on it. You just gotta. That was honestly the worst decision I've ever made. I literally threw it with a guy right in front of him. Who is this Akron team? And why are they so good? What did they do to become Akron? Alright, if this screenplay doesn't work, then nothing will work. They're bringing the house. I can see it. And Woodley, gotta make it count. Yes! Oh, God, I saw they were bringing the house. Woodley. Yes! It's always a great play. When you see they're bringing the house, just throw a screen play. Because I know Oregon does that enough, because when I played Oregon, oh, my God, it's so annoying. They do that so many times. Oh, go. Nice. Great job, Broadway. Mm-hmm. All right. This one's going to Woodley. I like this better. Woodley. He's so powerful. Nice. All right. I don't even know if I want to throw the ball, but I will, because, you know, you need to throw them off a bit. Alright. Come on, Falafel. Hit him with that play action. No one's open. Falafel, go! Atta boy, Falafel! Alright. No one is open, so he just ran it. Alright, back to the no huddle. I keep on forgetting to do this, but we're going back to another play-action rollout. This time it's a little different. Oh, no! I could have either ran it or dumped it off to him, and I decided to throw it, and it didn't, you know, work. All right, we're going back to the run. We need you now. Come on, Broadway. Go. Yes, Broadway, first down. Great job. Very proud. Other than that first play, this has been a very successful possession. This is a very bad play to run, so we're going to go with, I think this is a screen to Woodley, but that works too. Go Woodley. Yes. They didn't see that one coming. Oh, dang it. End of the first quarter. All right. No worries. No worries. See, look how bad of a throw that was. Oh, it's right. No! No, why? That's something I kept doing in the Utah series. Let's watch this again. I feel like I have him, and then he's just not there. Alright. Well, there goes a lot of mojo. Back to handing the ball off. No, Broadway. Everything's going downhill against Akron. Why, LeBron? Why do you have to do this to me, LeBron? I didn't do anything to you. Oh, perfect. Dump it in there. Nice. Great catch, Custis. Why was the other game so much better and this one's just gone to crap? This is kind of how those Utah games go in the first season. When they just kind of went to crap so quick. But still, since we're playing Akron, it's only 7-0. All right. Wide open. Tahe Sharp. Great throw, Falafel. Falafel. Huh. Never knew that's how you spell it. Just kind of always said it. Never really had to... The real eagerness to look up the word falafel. Oh, I had RB, but instead I'm just going to gain 1 yard. Dang it. That was a terrible decision. Many poor decisions in this game thus far. The second half will be different, though. We'll bounce back. Actually, no, I don't want to do this play. There we go. Wait, it's the same exact play. No, oh no. Okay, well... Oh, look at Woodley. Nice. Falafula. Long Burston and Mitchell. Wait. I just realized. No, crap. Ah, Kurt Nugget. Okay, well, there we go. Get there. No, he didn't quite get there. Wasn't quite in the cards. Come on. Oh, my God. Oh, we got the first down. All right. Hold on, though. I've returned. Okay, so let's go. Why is it Woodley? What happened to Broadway? Alright, Woodley. Oh god, he's powerful, yes! Thank you for being Lorenzo Woodley. We need that touchdown, big time. No, yes. Stopped Akron. As I said, this second half is going to be very different. Come on. Spike it into the ground. That's a lot of pressure. No. Oh, why did I throw that? I'm rushing too many passes right now. Alright, HP sweep. Sweep. Let's go Broadway, even though they've stacked up on that side. Yeah, that was never gonna work. Well. Akron sucks, so we're lucky about that. But other than that, this has been a very, very bad game. I'm very disappointed how bad I've been playing. It's okay, though. It'll all turn around. Oh, great job, Davis. All right. No huddle offense. It's supposed to be our permanent offense, but I don't usually do it, so. It's kind of our makeshift, always offense. Over the middle. Yes, Mitchell, go! You have more speed than anyone! Yes, go! Yes, touchdown, UMass! Oh my god! Falafel with the great throw. He has 2 interceptions in this game, but I don't care. Because we've seen what he can do. Hey, he beat Stafford, longest pass in school history. Wow. Alrighty. Well then. Wow. Alright. I don't know what to say. Come on, drop him back. Looking for a man. Falafel. Make it happen again. No one's really open. Mitchell's fast. Yes! Great job, Mitchell. Alright, see, this is the team we're supposed to be. But we haven't been, because I've been making some bad plays. We're going to go with an option. It's a little cheap, but we're going to do it. Times call for desperate measures. Broadway, make the bait, Falafel, bulldoze. Good job, you got 3 yards. I'll take it. Alright, what next? Okay. Mitchell over the middle, Davis. Cutting back in, and Sharp's going to the deep post. Okay. Oh. Let's just go to Broadway. Oh, God. Yeah, that didn't work too well. And they call a timeout. Ooh, they're nervous. Don't be nervous. Nervousness gets you nowhere. All right, here we go. We're going slants over the middle. This could be a very bad idea. Or genius. They're sagging off Davis. Quickly. Yes, he threw it behind him, but he still made the catch. Saw it right away. Knew exactly where I was going. Okay. Why is Woodley getting so many more handoffs? Good job, Woodley. Good job. Now he's got to basically run this clock out. And we beat Akron in a very hard-to-watch game. But still, we won. All right, okay. Well, now we just gotta wait. This is the boring part. Done this so much in the Utah Dynasty where I just wait. And I'll wait. And I'll wait. And finally. Yeah, actually, I keep getting the ball to Woodley. Not even trying to. Alright. I think we're good. I think I can just knee it now. And then we'll kick a field goal. With some minuscule amount of time left. Well, another good win for this team. And they continue their ways. Actually, I probably should have ran the ball. Okay, well, hopefully we make the field goal, one. And two, if we miss it, they don't get a big play. Oh, I'm actually kicking it? There's no way our guy can kick this kind of field goal. Oh, God, if he misses it. Oh, God, why didn't I run the ball? Okay, well, it's either now or never. I might have just cost us the game without running the ball. Why? Get up. Oh, he has no strength in the legs. No, they have 4 seconds. They can do so much with 4 seconds. Oh, my. Please. I'm going to watch this because I just don't want to lose. Not by this. Come on. Stop him. Yes. We win. Yes. Thank you. Thank you. Oh my. Wow. That was really difficult. That game was just a bunch of struggles all put in one game. That's what that was. Wow. Okay. And now we watch the loading screen. Any upsets in college football? No. Wow, Western Michigan's actually really good. They killed Central Michigan. Underrated team. Well, typically with this thing, I do 3 games. Or wait, do I? I don't know. I did 3, then I'll do one more game, and then I'll call it a stream. I don't know. It was kind of fun. I like the way the Utah videos come out more, but this is another interesting thing to play. Because the coaching carousel, it's just more fun to just stream it than it would be to actually play it. So I got my first job as the UMass offensive coordinator, and thus far, I don't know if there'll be any job offers for me. I highly doubt it. seeing that we're 3-7 and we have one of the worst offenses in college football. But there's always a but. There's always a possibility. There's always that Penn State job for some reason, and the Michigan job, which is very accurate. It's Penn State guy left for, what's his name, Bill O'Brien. He left around this time. Kentucky dynasty. That does intrigue me. Kentucky. You know, they were one of the teams I was thinking about when I was doing the Utah dynasty. But I wouldn't end the Utah dynasty because that's solid. Love that dynasty. But maybe add another one. Because instead of doing them, unless you want to see a Madden franchise, or it could do another dynasty or a Madden franchise. Because making the video would take the same amount of time, which is one would either be Madden, or it would be two NCAA footballs. I don't know. Whatever you guys think of that idea. For now, we have to play Central Michigan. I just want to check the conference standings. Wow. No way. We have a chance at the conference champion. No, we lost to Bowling Green. But we beat Buffalo. I don't think we played Bowling. Wait, did we play Bowling? I think we did and we lost. Dang it. So we went another head-to-head. Let me just double-check it. Okay, so yeah, we did. We got killed by Bowling Green. Wow. Okay. I'm thinking, do we even have a chance? An extra Utah or NCAA dynasty is definitely, they're more fun to make, honestly, than Madden, because Madden just gets stale. There's not enough teams to play, and it just gets boring and repetitive. With college football, it keeps changing. So it's, like, really interesting. But, yeah. You know, there's many different... Maybe I'll have another vote. Maybe I'll do a vote video soon. You can vote whatever team you want in the entire country. And whichever one gets the most votes, or if they're all different teams, then I'll have to make a really difficult decision. But I won't get rid of the Utah dynasty, because Utah dynasty is a really good dynasty. So, okay. But, yeah, let me check the conference standings real quick. I guess you just vote as many times as you want. Just write as many teams as you want. That would be the most fun way to do it, but I don't know. It would be cool. But, yeah, 3-7, all three wins in conference. You know. Yeah, so. Yeah, we don't have a chance. But we could get the head-to-head against Buffalo, which would passes on them. But Bowling Green has to lose two games, which I don't think will happen. So, oh well. All right. Let's get into this game. We're going... Wait, we gotta wear white. God, I don't know how many white uniforms. Let's go with the white out. That'd be cool. Nice. Just pure white. We'd be swagging out here today. I shouldn't say that. A fantasy draft dynasty. In Madden? I apologize for the delay. There's like a 30-second delay on this thing. But... They're really good. I don't know, I got a lot of thoughts going through my head right now. But yeah, they're really good. Like, honestly, on defense. It's insane. Oh, no, it's us. We're really good on defense. Oh, wow. Nice! Might be 3-minute quarters, but... It's not snowing, so the wideout doesn't really work well, but it's okay. We haven't played many road games, so we just got to take advantage of what we can get. It'd be amazing if we made the conference championship game at 5-7. And then we made it to a bowl game because we won the conference championship. That would be insane. But we need some great throws here from Falafel. Falafel. Oh, wide open. Go. Go bursting. Yes. Great job. Great throw. All right, here we go. Falafel. Here we go. We're going with the run. Broadway. Oh, for NCAA basketball, I had to make them. It was a pain. And I don't do it for most teams, but I do it for the ones that are important. Yeah, but it was a pain. You can't get him anywhere. Oh. I wonder, can you still get rosters for NCAA Football 14? Do they still allow people to do that? Or is that not a thing anymore? Okay, well, Mitchell's going deep. Throw it away, throw it away. Great job. Okay. No, 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 no. Falafel, get up, Falafel. No. Oh, no. I don't know if our kicker can make this. But after this, I'm going to have to check on Falafel. Great kick. Get up there. Nice. All right. Okay. Falafel, please don't be hurt. Oh, no. Oh, thank God. He only has a sprained ankle. Yes, we stopped CMU. AKA Central Michigan. Alright, Broadway, big time. Big time players step up in big time games. Ed Reed said that. No, no, no. Santana Moss said it. What am I thinking? Alright, come on, Falafel. Yes, go Broadway. Oh, he can't get around the corner. Alright, Broadway, you're going deep. You already know who to. Where's PA Verts? I'll get the PA deep in. Wait, I always have a backup plan. No! Where's... Oh, man. Alright, play action. Beat him. Throw it, Falafel. Great throw. Right into the hands of Davis! Oh, go! Yes, it worked! Yes! Touchdown! Oh my God, we went deep and it actually worked. That never works. It was a great throw from Falafel right over the defender. Freaking, what's his name? Davis is huge. And it's right into the bread basket. 10-0. Wow, we're putting a whooping on him now. All right. Well, Broadway, that didn't really work. Alrighty, so here we go. Bad decision? I think not. Broadway's a very strong man. But that play kind of... I had some open receivers, I just didn't really look. Alright, come on, Broadway. We need to get a big run right here. Trying to bounce the corner. Custis and Cyphron, we need some good blocks as well. Oh, man. That didn't work. Try to catch him off guard on third down. They were ready for it. And they scored. Great. Just fantastic. Go, Cyphron. Oh, Cyphron is deep. Yes. Great throw and great catch. We just kind of went for it all again. Cyphron, the big old tight end, making the play. Not much speed to go with him, but the hands are okay. Going with the HB sweep. Oh, man. Broadway. That's actually not a bad play. You look tired, so I'm just going to throw the ball. Not that tired. Oh, I have some people. Or spike it in the ground. I'm nervous. I don't want to throw an interception in the end zone. I do it way too much. Alright, we're just going to go regular. Let's go to the corners. Let's have these guys cut in instead of curl back. I'm looking for Burson because he's a tall dude. But whatever one works. No! Falafel, you missed him. Badly, too. Alright, well... We still have the lead for now, and it's holding strong. I tried to control him. That's why you should never try to control receivers. It never works. Okay. Oh, yes, finally Mitchell's back. He's so fast. Oh, he's wide. Oh, he had it in his hands and he dropped it. What next? I'm honestly just calling it like deep plays. Oh, he's open. Oh, no, he gets double-teamed. Davis! Oh, yeah. Anywhere, any route I went with that probably wasn't going to work, so. As long as they don't score. Nice. Okay. We're going to give it to Broadway. No, we're not going. We're not going outside. We're going with counter. Nothing's working. They have a really good run defense. Unless we go with one of the cheapest plays in the game, we're going to go back right to it. Ah, crap. I tried to hand it off. Why didn't it hand off? Ah, they actually have a really good defense. That's why you just gotta think them. They're not thinking run, they're thinking pass. So, we're gonna actually pass. We're not even gonna try to waste any time with the play action if they already know. Oh, he's open. Wide open. Davis. Great job. Now we'll hit them with the play action. If I have the time, come on. I want to get it in by the end of the quarter. Dang it. You probably hear me jamming that button. I think Bowling Green's about to win, so our conference hopes are over. Ah, dang it. You know, you win some, you lose others. But we can still finish strong. All right. Okay, go. All right. We got this one in the bag. Wow, what a throw! Wow, on the run while getting hit. That's something like the computer would do against me in Utah. Wow. I'm gonna go for two though. If it'll let me. Yes, it will let me. That means it wants me to, basically. Alright, we're going with slants because it worked last time. Oh! Oh, dang it. Okay, well, he got hit really hard. I don't blame him if he's down. I mean, he got absolutely lit up on that play. Oh, Wisconsin upsets Minnesota. Minnesota drops two in a row. Poor them. Nice, we actually won. And there's another win for this UMass team. They end up winning three straight here. And they're going to call their timeouts. Oh, well. Yeah, so about the Madden or NCAA thing, I'll probably make a video fairly soon here that about it'll say whether you want me to do a Madden franchise or an NCAA football dynasty, and then you guys vote which one you want and then which team you want for which one. So there's a bunch of votes going on there. And hopefully that can decide, because more people would see it and would, I don't know, get their take on it. So I want to do what you guys want. I mean, anything's fine with me. So, you know, whatever you guys want me to do, I'll do it. That was an unnecessary dive. I just realized I was throwing the ball, so I had to run it. And we won. So that's solid to go with it. And this will be my last game, so the stream will be ending after this game. Oh, Falafel. You've really turned this team around. Same with you, Broadway, ever since, what's his name, ever got hurt. And we win again. Now I just gotta wait. Oh, Sharp got hurt with a concussion. Alright, so now the waiting game comes into play. Dang it, we were so close. But I just didn't muck up so early in the season. Because, like, I was just kind of... I think I threw Hail Marys a lot. But I also played, like, the hardest team in the country at the time. Which was still fun, but... You know, you get killed pretty easily. Three consecutive wins. That is pretty big. Alright. Well. We are... Alright, guys. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this live stream. If you want me to do it again... Just comment when this thing comes out as a video. It'll take a while, but it will. And, yeah, so. Just one other thing I wanted to check. I did say about the college football thing. Or NCAA football or Madden. You guys can choose, you know. Whatever you want. And it should be fun. But I am looking for more of a team that's... Not like an Alabama, who's already good. But, like, a team that's... Like, I would go for a team that's, like, okay. Like, you know, that they're not great. But they could be in a couple years. Or, you know, they had a good season here. Then they kind of slipped a little bit there. I don't know. Or they're good and they're just... But, like, they had a good year, but they're just not actually a good team. You know? Something more along those lines. But, guys, I hope you enjoyed the live stream, and I will see you guys next time, so have a great day, and of course, let me finish this kill tree, of course, it's got to cut myself off there, boom, there we go, hope you guys enjoyed, have a great day, of course, goodbye.